Nelson's back in our hands. Hope we can defend it this time.
Did the Colonel send you? I was hoping he might have changed his mind. My husband, he's a ranger, and he got murdered by a pack of fiends. Goddamn savages laid his body out to rot. Brass won't say it to me straight, but they mean to leave Esteban out there. I can see that plain. You never lost anybody, have you? Not like this. Never had to think about that person you love all alone out there, cooking in the sun like meat. NCR never leaves a soldier behind. That's what the recruiters told us. Promised us. We believed them. His best friend, Jackson, tried. Didn't even get permission from his CO, so it could have cost him a lot. But he never came back. Ma'am, I'd about given up hope. But you've got to be careful. I don't want anybody else dying on my account. Esteban's body is laid out between some of the buildings, east of the Repcon headquarters. At least that's what his squadmates said. There's an NCR position just north of there. It's on the way. They should be able to tell you what the situation is.
Nelson's back in our hands. I hope we can defend it this time.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold up. Where do you think you're going? Christina hired you, huh? Well, if you're gonna go up there, there's a couple things you should know. Esteban's body's in the middle of those buildings up the hill there. Look carefully and you can see the fiends patrolling the rooftops. But they laid traps, too. There's mines all over. So for God's sakes, watch your feet. Get him back here. We'll get him home. Least we can do. Wish we could help more. Hey, good luck. We'd be there with you, but the Colonel said he'd have our necks if we tried. Be careful out there. We already lost Jackson doing what you're trying to do. Hey, good luck. We'd be there with you, but the Colonel said he'd have our necks if we tried. Nelson's back in our hands. Hey, good luck.
We can defend it.
We'd be there with you, but the Colonel said he'd have our necks if we tried. Be careful out there. We already lost Jackson doing what you're trying to do.
I don't believe it. Who the hell are you, lady? How did you just walk right up and pull him out of there?
That must be some kind of code of honor you hold yourself to. You're like a woman possessed. We'll make sure Ranger Morales' body gets sent back home. You don't have to, you know, pick him up on your shoulder and haul him to California. Even though I believe you would if you had to. You should go tell Private Morales the news. I know she'll be relieved.
Keep an eye out for wildlife.
Keep an eye out for wildlife. Did you start looking for Esteban? I guess my directions could have been better. They put him in a box? With a flag and all? I hope so. He'd have been proud. You're too good for this rotten town. First kind thing anybody ever did for me in Esteban. You ever need anything, all you need to do is ask. Thank you so much. Feels better knowing that Esteban's not out there in the waste. But he's still gone, you know?
Fiends. Cracked out junkies. All those chems make him a real bitch to take down.
Listen, asshole, I know you're not really an NCR health inspector, so you can cut the restaurant critique routine. And I want my 50 caps back, because I looked it up and there ain't no disease called colorectal implosion syndrome. So I paid you to look the other way for nothing. Wait, you're not... Oh, wow, I'm sorry. You look just like... Never mind, sorry. So what can I serve you up? That's nothing. You just look like the health inspector who stopped through for the yearly inspection a couple of weeks back. I was hoping I wouldn't have to wait another 11 months to see his crooked ass to get my caps back. Ah, well. Anything I can get you? Oh, yeah. You can order up anything you want. As long as it's corn or beans. Just kidding. Haven't you heard? With a few shipments from home and a little variety... The troops are getting restless for some quality grub. You can only do so much as a chef with just corn, beans, onions, and peppers. Well, we haven't had any quality meat in months. Everyone in the camp just eating beans for protein. It isn't pretty. Some of my kitchen machinery is broken down too, so we've been eating mostly raw vegetables. And I'm desperate for spices or seasonings. Anything, just something for the general mood around here. And doesn't need to all come from the same source. There are a bunch of different vendors around who sell meat. Fitz, the Nashes, Crimson Caravan. We've never really tried to go out and organize deals with merchants to supply our food. Already having an overstock of food, we haven't needed to. But we really need some good old red meat on the menu soon. So I'm willing to divert some caps in their direction if they're open to supplying us. The Crimson Caravan would probably be able to arrange a regular shipment, but I don't know of any spices known to improve mood. Hell, we have a whole research department. One guy's even set up in the main terminal building. They're the ones who ought to be looking into it. What can I do for you? Chow down. Come back soon now. Hey, back for seconds, huh? Amazing. I thought that thing was done for. That'll help me transform what I can offer the troops. I'll give you a little extra discount the next time you buy food from me. Thanks again. Come back soon now.
Nelson's back in our hands. I hope we can defend it this time. Welcome back to the Grub and Gulp. Really? Well, I obviously couldn't supply enough to feed the entire camp, but I'm game. What kind of caps are we talking here? Expanding isn't a bad idea. Maybe I could open up a small cafe restaurant with the more diverse inventory. If I get a big delivery brought in, I'll be sure to send a good chunk of it off to McCarran right away. Tell Farber I'll try and have the first shipment sorted in a week or two. Sure thing. Anything else I can do for you? Thanks. See you later.
What do you need? Later.
That Mr. House who lorded over the Strip is dead. Good riddance, I say.
What's up? The NCR is fortunate to have your support. Morning.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure. Here's what I got. Thanks. Yeah. Bye.
The NCR took back Nelson. Maybe they can win this war after all.
First recon's at Camp Forlorn Hope.
Howdy. Looking for Chow? Great. What he sells might be a bit gamey, but I can use it for stews and kebabs. What do you need to know? The Crimson Caravan would probably be able to arrange a regular shipment, but I don't know of any spices known to improve mood. Hell, we have a whole research department. One guy's even set up in the main terminal building. They're the ones who ought to be looking into it. What can I do for you? Come back soon now.
Colonel Shu really knows what he's doing. Now, if only someone explained that to old General Wait and See Oliver.
Hey there. You looking to buy or sell? Won't be a problem. We have plenty of spice traders working with us back home, and we could get meat from the local Brahmin ranchers. The bigger issue is payment. To supply the camp with meat will cause some serious caps. That should work. We'll do a weighted exchange based on the going value of meat and vegetables. Water is invaluable in this dusty hole. Let McCarran know they should expect the first shipment in a week or so. Can do. See ya.
Nelson's back in our hands.
Howdy. Looking for Chow? That should help balance our stock of food more reasonably and save us a ton of caps. Good work. Chow down. Come back soon now.